says spoil, the Bible says spare the rod, spoil the child. Remember we said, we talked about that, right? And sometimes you can love your family too much. The way you can't correct them, you can't tell them what's wrong or what's right. You don't want to get in that position. Amen. You want to always keep God's word and his and what he wants you to do on the top rope. Amen. So now, here we are talking about, this is going to be another sticky situation, but we're going to go on down in that thing. Look at our eyes. And God don't want us to only come to church because this, I love my church. You're supposed to love, let me set you up. You're supposed to love your church. You're supposed to honor your church. You're supposed to respect the house of God.
Amen.
You're supposed to, that's why you got people that when we have things, we clean up and we put things back together, and we're supposed to be able to keep this church just like we keep our house.
Amen.
We're supposed to clean. We're supposed to make sure that it's the upkeep in it. That's why the deacons got a serious job. Because why? It's their job to make sure that the upkeep of the church is in line. Yeah. But guess what, y'all? We can't fall in love with the church. We can't put the church before who we worship.
Amen.
You'll be surprised when the folk that love their church, they are not good, but don't know Jesus. No, sir. We got to make sure that we don't love the building more than we love the Lord. Because we're going to find out that the building is just a building.
Amen.
And the only way God dwells here is because he dwells in us.